You know, whoever created this hack has a wonderful talent for giving you just a little bit of hope, giving you a little bit of fun, and then yanking that hope out from under you. Because this was World 5-3, the Kurapu's shoe stage. We all know that stage, don't we? Yeah, the shoe. But you see, in order to make it to the end of the level, you had to give up the shoe. You had to lose the shoe. Not only that, but you had to be small as well. And now, I'm dealing with an invisible tornado, combined with a... I think I'm dealing with multiple tornadoes, actually, in this ridiculous jump here. That makes no sense. You know what, I want to try something. Hang on a sec. Okay, the color's a little different now. I did a little changing to the palette that I thought would allow me to see these fucking tornadoes better. Good Christ. Sweet son of fucking hell. My stick. I just don't get it. What am I supposed to do? Hang on a sec. Okay, forget that thing they tried. Thought it would help me see the tornado, but it obviously doesn't matter. Even without the tornado, this would be a hard enough jump. Came so close. So I guess what I gotta do is... Yeah, what I gotta do is die over and over and over again. Okay, let the tornado go by, then maybe I can make the jump. Something like that, maybe? Momentum! There we go, that was it. What the hell?! That was great. It's like, congratulations, you've made the most ridiculous jump of all time. Here's your present, an upside-down spiny shell. And it's one more little fuck you, a nice little narrow jump there. Aw, look, he gets you 3 coins, too. Oh, come on. There we go. This again. I want 3 mushrooms. No, unacceptable. Wrong answer. Please, try again. There we go. All that for one additional one-up. Oh, God. Oh, a mushroom house. Oh, a mushroom house. What can I get here? Tanuki suit! Ooh! Tanuki suit. I think I'm gonna save that. I don't know when I'm gonna need it. Might need it in the next level! But it'll certainly at least come in handy at some point, but I don't want to use it until I come to a situation where I find myself saying, damn, I wish I had a Tanuki suit now. Great. This is familiar. The whole two roto discs going underneath a one block high platform thing. That's very familiar. I think he's done that before. In a palace, maybe. I mean, like in a castle, a fortress, or whatever. Fortress, yeah. Mini fortress. And I know it's possible to get by without taking a hit. Because I almost did it a second ago. I have to do a running slide thingy. Ah, frig. It's harder than it looks. And it doesn't look easy. Come on. Yeah, see? Safe spot? Kind of. What's in here? Oh, yes, I want that. What? I forgot the rule. If you hit a power-up and it comes out and you take a hit, then that power-up will only give you the power of a mushroom. That's the rule. Learn it, use it, love it. By the way, you just lost the game. If that doesn't mean anything to you, then don't worry about it. I lost the game too, of course, needless to say. Can't tell someone they lost the game without losing the game yourself, unless you're not playing the game, but everyone's playing the game. You can be a winner at the game of fail! This is a safe spot. Is this a safe spot? Well, I mean, let's say that it is. No, it's not. What about on top of this block? Is that safe? Yeah, I think it is. Gosh. The World 5 Tower has been turned into a Coney Island Disco Palace! Fuck it, I don't care about that power-up. I just care about the one-hit protection. Which I've already spent. Do I have any regrets? Well, yeah, but not about that. Tricky Thwomp is tricky. But not that tricky. Tricky Thwomp is tricky. It's trickier than his cousin.
What the hell?
Why? Mario, why? Why did you kill all those children? Oh, they withheld your mushrooms. I totally understand that. Never mind. Justified. Hey, if you were bozotic enough to use a P-Wing here, you can go up and over that wall and find a whole one-up on the other side. Unless he took it away. Which he might have. I don't know. I'm not gonna find out. Don't really care. Etc, etc. That's a... You know, this is actually... I think I know why this seems familiar. It's because a lot of the changes here are very similar to the changes to this same stage in Challenge. But of course, in Ultimate, they're a lot harder. God, I long for the lazy, easy days of Challenge. What the hell? Why am I not able to make this jump? I don't understand it. It's just a normal jump, isn't it? Mario! There we go. I had to do a hop and a skip, and then a jump. Ah, in the room with the two nooses for no reason. Yeah, I know they're supposed to be light bulbs, but I think that's the only time those sprites appear in the game, so I've never really understood it. It's like, what's the point? Ah. Come on, Hammond Brother, kill yourself. You know you want to. See ya! Ah, the vine. A vine leading to better places. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the sky. We'll see what's going on up here next time. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.